The Hare and the Tortoise. Once upon a time, there was a jungle. In that jungle, there lived a tortoise and a hare. Both were very good friends. They always used to tease each other. Once, the hare said to the tortoise,
"Oh, tortoise! You're so dark. You're so slow. You have so much of weight on your back. I don't know how you even walk."
And tortoise would reply to the hare,
"Oh, hare! You know how long are your ears? Oh, they're almost touching the sky. And you know what? You are so afraid of everything that even if the wind blows, you are scared away."
That way, both the friends were enjoying each other's company. But one day, Hare thought of an idea. He said to the tortoise,
"Oh, tortoise, you always make fun of me. Why don't we get into a competition?"
"Competition? What kind of competition you want, Hare?"
"Let's have a competition of who can run faster."
No. We cannot take the competition of who will run faster. Instead, we should take a competition of who reaches to the goal first."
Hare thought to himself,
"Oh, it means the same thing. Because whoever runs faster will reach the goal first anyway."
So, Hare agreed to the tortoise condition and they decided the date for the competition. So the day of the competition arrived. They came to one point and on, get, set, go! Both of them started moving, started going towards the goal that they decided as the end point. Hare, because he is so much faster than the tortoise, actually reached halfway the distance in a short while. But when he looked back, the tortoise was not even in the sight. But then he saw lush green grass and some vegetables around. He thought to himself,
"Oh, it would take a lot of time for tortoise to come and catch me up. So why don't I enjoy some food?"
So he started picking up the vegetables and started eating them. So once he had his stomach full, he thought to himself, "Oh, the tortoise is still so far away. I can easily beat him. Why don't I rest for a while and then I'll get up. I'll achieve the goal anyway." So, he soon fell fast asleep. Meanwhile, the tortoise crawled slowly through its way and he crossed the hare and saw that Hare was sleeping. But Tortoise kept on crawling. It did not even wake up the Hare. Soon, the finish point was very close. And Hare got up and realized that he was sleeping for a long time. He looked around and he did not see the tortoise. So he thought to himself,
"Oh, even after I finished my sleep, tortoise is not to be seen. He must be so behind."
So the hare started running again without even thinking that tortoise must have already crossed him. But when hare reached the end point, he saw that tortoise was smiling there and waiting for his friend to come. Hare reached the end point, the goal. When he saw the tortoise, he realized that he wasted lot of time and underestimated the persistence of the tortoise. So, moral of the story is, slow but steady wins the race, and fast, ignorant and overconfident will always lose the race.
Sounding sound.